Which she would make. She would have made her eighth dog at that point.
Oh.
And I turn around and I go, "Happy Valentine's Day! Happy anniversary!" This is our wedding anniversary.
Oh.
And he turns around and he gives me a soft no. He's like, "No, don't think about it." But it was like, I know when he's really serious, because he usually adds in an F word.
Oh, yeah.
Don't effing think about it. So then it was like a soft no. So it's kind of like, you know, my way of, you know, like.
Right.
Say, okay, I can go.
Is your dog supposed to do that?
Macy, get down. And then, like, we were in the car.
Is my mom not texting you and telling
you? We were talking about it.
No, your mom's texting me because I'm sending her pictures.
Oh. And I was going on and on again about her or whatever. And he again gives me, like, another soft no.
I think it's cute.
I said, I have to keep her. I said, you know how many people are rooting for her on the meetup lot? I said, how many people are, like, you know, like, hoping she makes it? And, you know, and at that point, she was 2 weeks old. And I said, you know, and they're asking me for updates. They're asking me for photos. They want to know how she's growing each day. And you know, wait for me to post, like, what she weighs each day. And I said, there's no way.
He can get out.
I am so excited. I want to use Nico so badly with Jay.
Forgot how cute.
I don't know if he's ready.